Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So today, we are talking about a person who has unfortunately passed away. I'm going to refer to them as Pearl because their name is too hard for text-to-speech to pronounce. I will not be profiting off this video in order to respect their family. I also will not use tags in this video, but I want to spread awareness about this because it's honestly disgusting. Anyway, let's get into the video. So unfortunately, a couple of days ago, a YouTuber named Pearl unfortunately passed away. I really hope the best for their family and friends. But there are people who are making videos profiting off this death, and it's honestly so disgusting. Some people are honoring them in bad ways. Some are straight up disrespecting them. Some are even mocking them. It's horrible. Let me tell you why. So basically what these memorial videos usually are is somebody dancing, and there's like rest in peace Pearl on the text. That's not a real memorial. Just because you're a editing YouTuber doesn't mean you have to do an edit of a literal dead person. It's very disrespectful, and it's not even a real memorial. You should do a black screen and start from there. Cuz a edit doesn't seem serious at all, but I don't have a right to judge these people. I can only help them. They should learn from their mistakes. There are also people who were friends with Pearl and she passed, which I feel awful about. I can't imagine losing a friend. But still, they do these edits, which is disrespectful. But it's not as bad because it's not complete strangers. Her friends are actually in pain. And I feel awful for them. But let's talk about the trolls. This little idiot named SofXLove is basically mocking her. This girl has done this for a long time, and I didn't really mind it cuz she's obviously a troll. And you can't change her 7-year-old mind, but this is way too far. Also, I think somebody put this SofXLove girl on doxbin lol. But there is no changing the trolls. It's hard to win an argument with a smart person, but impossible to win one with a fool. And this Sof girl is just a huge attention seeker, so don't give this kid any more attention. Also, not to mention Pearl is a literal trend now. Yes, her death is a literal trend. People are making many videos on her, and they are getting very popular. It's so disgusting to see people profit off this. I found the text message on a video, so let's read it together. We are deeply saddened to let you know that Pearl has unfortunately passed away a few of minutes ago due to a severe car crash. She has been in the ICU for the past 2 hours. However, doctors just came and shared with us the sad news that she unfortunately didn't make it. Thanks for everything. I feel genuinely awful for her brother and her family. I really hope they can recover from this tragedy. Wish you guys the best. But this seems very similar to the Technoblade death. He was milked for views and subscribers and money by some deplorable, horrible people, and even was mocked by some. Every commentary YouTubers made many videos about his death, and there was even drama about it. Ridiculous. I don't even know how you can make drama over a dead person. Just make your memorial video and leave. Let the man rest in heaven. But it's honestly disgusting to see how the same thing happened to Pearl. Every person who dies is also milked by one person, and is also put in the sentence deserved it. Let me show you a quote-unquote memorial video about Pearl. Being honest, I respect this video more. It has a message, and not just some dancing, so it's definitely a good memorial to her. Not disrespectful. Anyway, that's it for today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more content. Anyway, bye.